Yo guys, welcome back to another video. I hope you're well. Today we are reacting to Dave Clash featuring Stormzy. Now I've heard this song about, but I want to give it a proper watch and react to it, as the videos might be crazy, and yeah, I need to have a proper listen to it anyway. Before we go any further, let me know if you like Dave, if you know who he is. If you're not, if you're from the, I know I've got a few, or quite a few people from America that follow me, that watch my videos, who are subscribed, and I think one or two from Canada as well. Let me know if you know who Dave is. If you don't, search him up on Spotify if you have it, or even on YouTube. He's a UK rapper. Let me know what you think of him. I actually like Dave. I think he's one of the best UK rappers we have. And then Stormzy, most people know Stormzy even around the world nowadays. And Stormzy's might be the top dog people say in England anyway when it comes to rapping. I think it's probably about right, but it's very, very closely followed by Dave. And now I've got my guys who are Crept and Conan, who are both rappers, and they're crazy as well. But let me know down below if you listen to UK music and all of that good stuff down below. Hit the like button as well. Hit the subscribe button. 1K is what we're trying to hit. 1K. So we're trying to get to 200 ASAP. So if we can get to 200 subscribers ASAP, I'll be really happy. But 1K is the goal. That's what we're trying to get to now. 1K subscribers. So let's get there. Share this video as well. And please turn the post notifications on. Now let's get into it. Hey, yo, I already like this video. If you know why, Aston Martin. And they got that Aston Martin factory that makes them. But Aston Martin in Warwickshire, yeah? If you know me, if anyone knows me, and you guys are known, you're going to know me now as well. If you know two things about me. My favourite dog is a German Shepherd. That's my favourite dog in all shapes, ways, and forms. All forms and shapes. Right. I don't know how does that saying go? I can't remember. Anyway, it's my favourite dog in general. And Aston Martin has been my favourite car since I was a little kid. Little kid, like down here. I don't know if you can see it. Down here, little kid. Literally my favourite car. Any car in the world. If I win a lottery tomorrow, I'm buying Aston Martin. I'm not going to buy a Lamborghini. I'm not going to buy a Ferrari. Yeah, you might own that at some point. But the first car I would buy is an Aston Martin. Straight up. Let me know your favourite car down below. So I'm to a winner already on my books. Jeez.
Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s. Rolexes got more than one.
Jeez, flex.
My AP costs 31 millimeters, 41.
Hey, yo, the bars. Yo, flex that I've got Rolex, I got more than one. You're talking about the AP costing 30 bags and it's 40 millimeters. Yo. Dave, that's... Yo, come on. Dave's different with it already.
Rolex has got more than one. My AP costs 41.
Oh, 41.
Millimeters, 41.
Bro, it costs 41 and the bezel is 41. Come on. We're catching those. I got the number right first.
Fuck with a stick. Need you the shorter one.
Ah.
You can't short me one. In a club with the shortest one. Lighty, the shortest one. On my mind, Georgia one. Crocodile bag, I bought a one.
Yeah.
Slaughter one. Freaks, I got more than one. Fuck, daddy and daughter one.
Oh.
Corey putting in labor. This, that Jeremy Corbyn one. Awkward one. Raise me there. Wait,
yes.
Tortoise one. I need a ting. 30 plus. Blackberry and Walkman ones.
Hey.
Left my phone and my babies. Silent mode, my guys on riding mode, zombie survival mode.
Hey, that's a zombie survival mode. Yes, Dave.
Got a new vest, man, pop that showed no microphone. I'll ride for bro, he's next to I like typing O.
Yeah.
4, 5 and 0, 6 to 1. For the kicks I love, 12:54 like 6 to 1.
Hey,
can't look in my mentions, that's area 51.
Yeah.
I'm so close to my pension, my left wrist is 61. My left wrist retiring.
Hey.
My apprentice trying to give Alan sugar. There's no way I can. Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s.
Hey.
Rolex's got more than one. My AP costs 31 millimeters, 41. Stick him up with a stick. Each of the shorter one. You can't short me one. In a club with the shortest one.
Jeez.
Lighty, the shortest one. On my mind, Georgia 1.
Just saying that you can't wear that. You can't be wearing that when it's raining. You can't be wearing that outfit when it's raining. Where you look like a wet paper bag. And in that car, you can't be in that car when it's raining either. No roof.
crocodile bag, I bought a one. Vegan thing, I slaughter one. Freaks, I got more than one. Fuck daddy and daughter one.
Hey, yo, that's mad.
Tory betting in labour, this that Jeremy Corbyn one.
Overrated one. Most hated one.
Hey.
Slid round after his birthday, gave him a happy belated one. Built that bridge, cremated one. Ooh, ooh, bailiff one.
Hey.
Got away with murder, this that Viola Davis one. They stop and stare, watch, rare, clear, stainless one.
Yo, Stormzy's got so much swag with it, man. How's man just going, watch his rare, yeah, stainless one. They're just dropping it like, yeah, it is what it is. Watch his rare and what? Just a standard thing for me. Yo, no, Stormzy's got way too much swag, man, I swear.
Got away with murder, this, that, Viola Davis one. Just stop and stare, watch, rare, clear, stainless one.
Oh,
debate this one, hitting niggas gonna hate this one. I live life on a high, might fly to the bar with the guys, cause the weather's been shit.
Hey, bro, you're living different money. I said when the weather's been dead in England, he just flies to Dubai to get sun, whatever he wants. Come on.
Kettle every day of the month from a different. Rollie's got 21.
Yeah.
I've been lit since 21. Don't need that gently one. That Savage and Fenty one. They've got the new Aston Martin plug. Could you send me one? He said no need to be renting one. Big Flex is inventing one.
Yeah, inventing one, you know.
My bros don't chat, we just wear all black on a blending one.
Hey, yo, does Dave do that? Is Dave in there, yeah? In the Aston Martin, the head offices, chatting to them? Because, bro, they do that with celebrities. I wonder if he's an ambassador for them.
When I'm talking war, don't know about war till you end in one. The machine got sweets on a bending one.
Yeah.
Neither the hit could a bending one. Cause you're pending one. Aye. She wanna go to the cinema, so we just walk downstairs.
Bro, did you catch that? We want to go to the cinema. We want to go to the movies. We want to go to the cinema. We just walk downstairs. The money he's got is different. Like, we don't go no View. We ain't go no to Odeon. We don't do none of that. We don't go Cineworld. Whatever ones are out there, we don't do that. We don't go there. We just... Unless we go in premiere, and even then they probably don't. They get premiere sent to their house. Just like, hey, yo, just want to go watch a movie. Yeah, the new James Bond's out. Hey, yo, I got it sent here today. Let's go watch it. Just walk straight down. Hey, yo, that flex is different. That's different.
Cinema, so we just walk downstairs. The mortgage cleared. We've overtaken all our peers.
No mortgage.
After all these years,
taking
disrespect
peers.
Is all I hear. I'm pep, I ball with flair.
Hey.
Off the set, they storm like peers.
That's a peppy ball with flair.
Them and you know, there, but it's cool.
I got my things on more than good. Anytime that I walk my hood, I got the Jordan 4s and 6s. All I need now is Jordan Woods. Don't get caught for puss.
Yo, that jacket's mad.
Don't die for Nyash.
I would wear it.
We slide and crash. 16 don't write and clash.
But Dave's got
16
it
don't battle rap. She got the whap and a whap. What are you thinking? Man's on simp and I buy her a car like a pair of Jordan 4s or Jordan 1s. Rolex has got more than one.
Aye.
My AP costs 31. Millimeters 41.
Aye.
Stick him up with a stick. Stick. He can shoot one. You can't short me one. In a club with the shortest one. Lighty, the shortest one. On my mind, Georgia one. Crocodile bag, I bought a one. Vegan thing, I slaughter one.
Aye.
Freaks, I got more than one. Fuck
yo,
daddy and
catchy.
Daughter one.
I made a mistake. This is going to be stuck in my head. Hey, you know, let me know down below if you're this far in. Let me know if you, when you know, you get a song stuck in your head, and then for the rest of the day or the night or whatever, you're just there in your head and you start singing it randomly. The amount of times, Brandon will know this. Brandon, you're watching this. I know you're going to watch this, Brandon. You're going to, when you see me say this, you're going to know this. We'll be on PS4 or something like that when we're chilling. We're playing GTA or whatever, Call of Duty, just chatting, and we'll be like, then you just see me sitting there going, 40 minutes, more than one. And I just start singing a song, any song. It could be like, anything, and then I'm just doing it constantly, randomly. I'll be chilling after and I'll be doing it again and again and again. I'm just saying this, and the thing is, I'll say just one line of the song. Let me know if you do that.
Tory putting in labor, this that Jeremy Corbyn one.
Yeah, you don't know who Jeremy Corbyn is. He used to be an MP in England that tried to be prime minister. Didn't happen. Some old man. So this must have been a vibe for sure. Yo, that's Dave featuring Stormzy, Clash. Let me know down below what you thought. I thought this was a banger. I'm not going to lie. It's catchy. It's lit. I like it. The bars are there. Let me know down below what you thought. Bro, two of the best UK artists together. Thank God they're boys. Let me know what you thought. Please like this video. Please subscribe, because your boy's trying to get to K. Please share this video as well. And yeah, leave me some comments down below. And I'll talk to you guys in a bit. Peace.